moment. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Hamilton, George Russell and Magnussen, Bottas, Fernando Alonso, Ocon and Pierre Gasly, Tsunoda, Joe, Daniel Ricciardo and Stroll, Vettel, Norris, Moore and Sergio Perez. Latifi and Alex Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. 12 seconds. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Have changed. Well, it wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who push themselves further up the order. Well, that wraps up the sprint. All that remains is the main event. We'll be live and is it then, race day in Spielberg for this year's Austrian Grand Prix. Not long to go before our drivers hurtle off the line and into the first turn, the Niki Lauda curve. It was renamed in 2019 in memory of one of Formula One's most beloved figures. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with seven rights and just three lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn two is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of turn three. Turns 1, 3 and 4 are all potential opportunities to overtake. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. It's Carlos Sainz in pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Russell, Hamilton, Kevin Magnussen and Fernando Alonso, Gasly, Moore, Tsunoda, and Esteban Ocon, Joe, Perez, Charles Leclerc, and Vettel, Norris, Ricciardo, Alex Albon, and Nicholas Latifi, Bottas, they've taken a grid penalty, and Lance Stroll brings the grid to a close. And now it's time to head down to the track. A warm welcome to Anthony Davidson, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Let's kick things off by talking about Lance Stroll. They've got that grid penalty to worry about, of course, which puts them on the back foot from the get-go.
Yes, it's not the position you want to be in at the start of the Grand Prix. Penalties like this put you in amongst the traffic. But we know they have more pace than those around them, so I expect they'll make some strong progress in the first few laps.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Smiling faces on the pit wall then after that superb win here in Spielberg. And rightly so. A brilliant effort from the whole team. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. The best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race.
Let's move on to the constructors. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. Another team that excelled today were Williams, who make further progress up the table. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.